Hello, this is John with Dying Dream Vegas, and I am in a Bell limo on my way to El Cortez. Is it worth it to rent a limo in Vegas for your arrival? Well, that's entirely up to you. You can go wait in the rideshare line. You can get into an Uber or Lyft without an ice cold beverage. You can stand there in the masses and be sad. Or you can be in a limo. Your choice. Anyway, remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you around Vegas.